time, Mr. Petty. Welcome to Rich Yoakley School. The floor is yours.
How's everybody doing? All right, I'm ready to talk to you guys today about proving them wrong. What I mean by proving them wrong is you guys are here at Rich Yoakley, and people at your base class or your base school, they're probably saying you're probably going to come back and act the same way that you were before you left. And I want to let you guys know that failure is okay. On average, successful people fail at least 7 times before they achieve what they want to achieve. But you got to have passion and persistence. That's my motto, passion and persistence. I was chasing the rabbit. I had somebody that I had in my line of vision that I wanted to be better than, that I wanted to work so hard to prove them wrong, to prove my dad wrong, to prove my mom wrong, you know, just doubters. You know, people that you love the most and people that love you the most, they'll be your biggest doubters. What are your goals and what are your aspirations? I want one person just to tell me your goals and aspirations.
Money.
Money. Yeah, see, that's where a lot of people mess up. Money. People think money is equal success, and it doesn't. You know what I'm saying? Because money, you can get that taken away from you instantly. People can't take away you having your own business. I want to work out in Knoxville. I want to get people in Knoxville to believe in the things that I'm doing. And I want to actually change Knoxville. I got another slogan that's from Knoxville to the world, because I plan on starting here and working out. And I was at my job, and my pastor's wife came to me. She said, so many young kids don't get to travel, and all they know is Knoxville. And I said, well, that's not really a problem, because all I know is Knoxville, and I'm trying to change it. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's like you guys are marketed down so much negativity. Like, who's your favorite rapper?
Yeah.
Why? Why? What do they do? What do they do to influence you positively? It's different.
Basically,
okay. Okay. Instead of having somebody else tell you, like, man, why don't you?
I mean, like, you know, life is the same though.
Yeah, I understand that. But how about we gravitate towards something more positive, something that you can actually get some value into, you know what I'm saying? Because two people come here and speak. Power somebody, empower the man next to you, because that's how you got right now. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's times I'm down on myself that I have to talk to Alan and I have to talk to Isaac, and they help me get up. And I really appreciate if you guys stop laughing and talking when somebody's up here trying to give you good advice. Somebody's trying to give you something of value that nobody else is doing. It's not people out here in the streets coming here to do this. Nobody called me and said, Devin, come back here. I seen Miss Mixon at Walmart when I was working. I started talking to her. She said, yeah, the kids at Rich Yoakley love you. They want you back. I said, cool. I said, it's not going to be no doubt. It's not like I'm not coming. I said, okay, when? And if anybody has doubt, it's not their job to get rid of. It's my job to look them in the face and make them believe in me. So like I said, there's nobody out there in the streets that you can go find that's gonna come out here and do the same thing that I'm doing. Especially not at 19. I'm not that much older, you guys. I'm 19 years old. And I'm out here trying to do something to change the world. Don't get discouraged by doubt. Doubt is fuel to the fire. And my fire will not die. Why will my fire will not die? Because my why. I got people depending on me that if I was in this position, then I put myself in. Nobody put me in this position. Nobody said, Devin, you're good at this. Go do it. I said, I want to do this for myself, and I'm gonna go do it. Find some skills that you guys have, put them to the test, go find some people that don't believe in what you're doing, prove them wrong, make them the believers, and put your product out there. It's not hard to make it. What's hard is the process. The process, the grind, you gotta fall in love with the grind. A lot of people don't wanna grind because they're scared. They're scared they're gonna get hurt. They're scared it's gonna take too long. Look, I'm not worried about how long it's gonna take. I know mine is coming. Every day I get better when I'm doing this. Y'all think it doesn't take preparation to speak? The number one fear in America is public speaking, and guess what I'm doing? I'm public speaking. There's ways out here, if you're so concerned about money, there's ways out here to make money, but not focus on the money. If you're good at what you do, the money will come. Put risk in yourself. There's a risk that you gotta take. And my risk right now is that I'm out here and I'm risking, you know, I could be at work right now making some money. My grades aren't the best at school right now. Why? Because I'm so concerned about this. I don't get any sleep at night because I'm up thinking about what I'm going to speak to somebody about. And it's events that I don't even have. So I want you guys to go home, look in the mirror, and ask yourself, what do you want to be in life? I want you guys to ask yourself, who are the people who don't believe in you? And if you don't know, don't worry about it. And I want you guys to set forth a mission to prove them wrong. Like I said, I'm 19 and I'm African American. And honestly, it just got harder to be black in America. And I'm not letting that stop me. Why? Because my fire will not die. What is your passion? I found mine. And I put it as simple as that. Find it and do it.
Find it and do it. It's about execution. Y'all can all be, what is y'all's dreams? What is y'all's goals? What is y'all's aspirations? And why are you not living them right now? I'm 19 and doing what I want to do for a living. I'm living my dream and I'm 19. What do y'all want to do?
Get none of y'all in your eyes and saying y'all can't do something, y'all can't be something. Nobody. It's all in your head. So, let's change that message. I'm looking you right in the face right now. You can be something. 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 You in the back. Get your head down. You can be something. 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 You too, man. Pick your head up. You can be something. You can be something. You can be something. You can be something. I said it. Devin said it. I wrote y'all a check and y'all can go cash. All right. Yeah, I shouldn't have to say no more. You guys should be ready to go get it. Y'all ready to go get it? Are y'all ready to go get it? Y'all let it go. Y'all let it go. Clap it up for yourself. Clap it up for yourself.
Some of the things he's encountered, what motivates him, what it looks like being a student. You heard him say he's a student, he's working, he could be there working right now. So I think he had a first-hand experience to try to give you all some motivation. Like I said, I was inspired there and impressed.